Now, a PhilAm nonprofit organization in California launches new programs for mental health as part of its rebranding efforts. Our North America correspondent Albert Bataclan reports.
A new name and new mental health programs come with a new year for a Filipino-American-led nonprofit organization in Chino Hills, California. The organization, formerly known as Paws for Success, which utilizes the transformative effects of animals, is now called Rebel Ranch. And just a few days ago, despite the rare Southern California rain, the leaders, the fire department, and community members gathered at the ranch to celebrate its rebranding and the launch of new programs.
The difference is that we're focusing on mental fitness, and really it's a call to action for everybody to get involved. So I was a deputy sheriff for almost 18 years. After being medically retired, I wanted to still give back to my community.
The event gave guests a sneak peek into the new programs they're offering and encourages everybody, especially people of color, to be part of their community.
If we want different, we have to do different, right? And if we want to be treated equally, then we acknowledge that everybody has an issue with mental health.
Serving the community through the organization is crucial, according to its leaders, many of whom are first responders.
The staff here, most of them are first responders or veterans, so we know the effects that the job has on individuals.
Research shows that first responders are found to be 5 times more likely to suffer from depression and post-traumatic stress disorder, while 1 in 5 American adults is reportedly diagnosed with some form of mental illness. And the organization believes their new programs will make a great impact on those they will serve. One of the most effective programs, apart from the Puppy 101, basic obedience, service dogs, and therapy canine training, is their equine-assisted learning.
A lot of people leave here opening themselves up to other options, not being so closed off.
Okay, I'm gonna take video.
But the bottom line is everyone in the community they built just loves animals.
I love animals because they bring a sense of innocence out from people.
Animals are non-judgmental. You can go up to an animal and they will love you no matter what.
Albert Bataclan, ABS-CBN News, Chino Hills, California.